Let's learn how to create forms in PDF documents using Python. First, import PyMuPDF, then create a new document using the method open. Create a new page using the method newPage, then select it. Let's start by adding some text using the method insertText. The form has now a title, and the first form field will be labeled name. It will be a text field. When using PyMuPDF to create forms, we need to create a widget object for each form element. The first field attribute that we will set is field name. The field type is set to number 7 for text input. Let's set the font size to 10. We also need a rect object to define the position and the size of the text field. Once everything is ready, use the method addWidget to add it to the selected page. Here is the result. The next field is labeled seniority. It will be a list box field. A new widget object must be created. Field type is number 4. In addition to the attributes required by text fields, list box fields require one more thing. The attribute choice values is a list of 3 elements corresponding to the 3 choices. This is what a list box looks like. The last field will be labeled remote. It will be a checkbox field. The field type number is 2. This is the recommended font and the font size to use with checkbox fields. The form is now ready. The new PDF file can now be created using the method save. Here is the final result. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.